Tanya's kitchen. Small, but everything looks so cozy, pretty. Thank you for having me here.
Thank you for coming.
We are going to make Korean
오징어국.
오징어국, that's right. Squid soup, spicy squid soup. Cuttlefish, you know, it says any type of squid you can use this. I will use this cuttlefish and this small squid together because usually I use a whole squid, even including legs. And also, usually I use the radish, Korean radish, but I cannot find. But I found this turnip. The turnip turned out so good. Tonight, I'm going to have so many guests today. And for meetup, and we are going to share this food together. I made this in advance. Yeah, so many squid is here. This 오징어국 is a winter soup. In winter time, you know, Korea, lots of squid, so you can find that, even frozen or fresh one. Just cut it in 1-inch size. Onion, around half a cup amount of onion. This is leek. So leek, this is optional. So if you can't find the leek, just only you can use more green onion. I wash this inside. Cut this into strips. Okay, around this size, around 3 inch, and this is maybe, you know, 1/2 inch. Put it all, everything together. And in the middle part, cut this way. This guy also, yeah. And to use easily, you can remove the inside. There is like a plastic inside the backbone. Throw away this. And then I'm going to wash quickly. Okay, put it here. And I'm going to season this. A Thai grocery store, I found Korean soy sauce. So 2 tablespoons. 1 tablespoon fish sauce. You can use 1 teaspoon salt instead of fish sauce if you don't like fish sauce. Hot pepper flakes, gochugaru. This is from Korea. Somebody sent me. This is a really precious one. That's why I brought all the way and then share with Tanya. We need one more item. Garlic. Garlic. 2 cloves of garlic. This process is very important. Some people make this 오징어국. Oh, just why don't you put this all together with the water? But first you have to like kind of marinate like this. Make this soup tasty. And then add water. 3 cups of water. And bring to a boil. Wow! Mmm! How does it smell? Right? No, so good.
Wow, lovely.
And then we are going to cook longer. Smells so good, isn't it, Tanya?
Yeah.
You like squid usually?
Oh, I love squid.
Mm. So, yes. And see, this squid is look really like, you know, a long time we boiled this, so now really, really softer.
Yeah.
And this radish turnip is really also good, you know. Looks okay. a little like a translucent, you know, which means that well cooked.
Mm.
오징어국, spicy squid soup. smells so good. This is a rice soup,
yes.
And a few more side dishes. We just serve this way. Spicy.
Mmm.
Oh, how is it?
So good.
Good? Very
fabulous.
Good.
So fabulous. I love it.
Really good. Tanya and I, we made ojingeokguk today. Enjoy my recipe. See you next time.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.